get this show on the road. Getting the ball first on the road at Butler. Game 9 of the season. They are tied for first right now. It's been a little bit since we played. So we'll see what we can get done. He read my X route. I couldn't throw it there. I already got picked off.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long.
Feeds it to the back. Oh my God! How did I get around him? Oh, quick three and out.
Luke awaits the snap. He really got a hold of that one. He's to the 40. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. The offense taking the field for the first time today. Receivers got the first down. Complete. Lock down at the 29. And 10, ball the 29. There's a strike complete, and they make the stop around the 28-yard line.
Since day one, the accuracy of his throws, he's improved. As you can see, he's upset here with himself.
It's third and eight, ball on the 28. Scrambling around.
Oh, we didn't want to pick it?
They came up short here trying to pick up the first down, but they still are in field goal range, and they're going to try to come up with 3 points.
This to try to put his team up by a field goal. It's up, and he got it.
Just got it.
This manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss. From their own 30-yard line, it's second down.
God, man, I cannot get out there. These people are so fast. How are they keeping up with Bowie, man? Life of no quarterback.
Luke is waiting for the snap. He puts it away, and it's a great kick. He's tackled at the 38.
Oh, look at that again. Was I moving while I threw that? No, I was standing freaking still. Standing still.
Ready to go again. And their last drive ended with 3 points. Pulls it in, and that's a first down. And he shoved out of bounds around the 35-yard line.
Throw her out somewhere. Oh, Williams, how did I get over there?
Second down and six. Ball on the 6-yard line. Nice run there. See if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt.
They've been beaten soundly on both sides of the ball, and we haven't even gotten to the second quarter.
And he is drilled at the 41.
What a lucky pass. I call four verts, I can't get anything.
When to take a chance on third down. It seems like they almost saved their extra pass rush, an extra incentive as far as their energy, when it really matters on a third down, when they feel like they can beat that offensive tackle and get off the line of scrimmage a little bit quicker. And that's something that I think we've seen him do throughout this game.
Oh my God, dude. I'm going to break this controller right now. There's nothing I can do, man. I knew I was taking a loss on that play, and I just threw it over there because he was open, man, and I just came and hit it. My guys don't even want to play, man. Don't want to block. Don't want to. Catch. Don't want to throw. Don't want to tackle. I mean, there's so much in this game I've seen already that just. That's a bubble pass, and it's nowhere close, dude. I get tripped up every time. Oh my God. That's the way to tackle in this freaking game, is just trip everyone up. God bless, man. My guys just bounce off tackles.
He's to the 40. Completes. It's the junior.
That's a face mask, dude.
At about the 43-yard line. So the offense will move a little bit closer with that penalty.
Yawn.
From the 42-yard line. First down. First quarter of action comes to an end. It has been pretty lopsided so far. The Bulldogs lead it by 17.
Dude, they're, these guys have infinite block shed. The 1,000 block shed. Because they're just destroying my linemen. That make the wrong read. He looked like he was running straight at the running back. Oh, yikes.
And so it's another third down upcoming here. Fires out to his wide. Tackle made at the 34. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. The eighth play of the series. And now he pitches it. Nice run to the outside. Second and five. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Oh, I lobbed it up. How's this linebacker so fast, dude? Oh my god.
Not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level. Kicks away. And he splits the uprights.
We're not getting shut out today, boys.
Challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Tackle around the 24-yard line.
Oh my God, jump the pass! Jump the pass! Don't sit there and let it...
First down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. Play clock is getting low. Brought down at the 48-yard line. Second and 13. Ball on the 48-yard line. He's scrambling. And they make
I just want to strip, dude. How many times can we... It is tough out here.
And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down.
Let's go! Missed the pass. Man, surprise.
Get as many points as you can now because you never know how many you're going to have to score in the second half to win.
Well, I guess it's easy for us in hindsight to say that he should have kicked the field goal, but I thought that was a no-brainer to begin with. It was a
pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things change in a big way before halftime.
Bro, I mean, what? I can't even throw a screen pass on a blitz because... Oh!
So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 35. Tackled after decent pickup. Up the middle for a nice game. The offense calls a timeout, and that was their first timeout. The 43-yard line. It's second down. And he just gets rid of it.
But I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. Especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Another third down. The Bulldogs taking their first time out of the half. To convert here on another third down. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
See how far they can throw it, as it should be the last play before the half. He lets it fly. In and out of his hands. And that'll do it. We head to the break. Still.
Slow motion, dude. It's all in slow-mo.
He really got a hold of that kick.
It's all in slow-mo.
He's to the 10. He's to the 20. Across the 30. He's tackled at the 33. Set to start things up again. Pressure coming. Got his man. Can't tack on in the yardage.
Ain't gonna lie, I'm tired of seeing freaking rollouts.
It's second down, 6 to go. Ball on their own 38.
Yeah, this lag's gonna be awful this half. My God. We don't pick that. Oh my God.
Very good tackle in space.
My guys don't want to intercept anything. Who cares anymore? It's blitz, dude. Not dropping any frame, so I don't know what it is.
He's tackled at the 43. Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 43. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's at the 20.
I can't play man because I'll get burnt. I can't play zone because I'll get burnt. So what do I freaking do, man? I'm just going to blitz. Every time. Hey, if an entire team tackles them, we'll tackle them for only 6 yards. Sheesh. Watch, I'm going to go man-to-man. He's going to throw it. And my guy's going to be burnt. He's going to be wide open.
So it's second down. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Just watch.
And down he goes.
Wow. Wow. Hey man, watch this.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Might be even be a scramble. Watch them scramble up the middle. Scrambling this way.
He's under some heat. Room around the corner.
There we go. So I got the quarterback contained for the scramble. Alright, I mean, we're only down 17. It feels like we're down about 1,000 the way we're playing.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. Tackle back to 26.
Try some crazy things.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
There's no hole to go in. So we did all that for no yards. Nose running.
On the 26 yard line.
Had a triangle wide open. I missed him.
And he throws it away. Great shot by the
I missed triangle. That's my bad. Dude, what are
the...
I mean, that was not a good pass by me, but... I stared down one guy. Maybe there's someone else open, but it just... I can't even leave my watch. Okay, here we go. Man coverage.
He's gonna try and scramble. Goes after the running back, no good.
Man coverage works, I guess. And then it doesn't work, so he can do a curl route and abuse man coverage every freaking time. And oh my god, it's so annoying. Oh my god, he just dove at me earlier and sacked me. Oh my goodness. It's amazing, man.
From the 26 yard line, second down.
Oh my god, how's it not go right at my guy?
Like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Third down and they need to get it to the 15. Looks like they've decided to go for
We're going
the defense calls a timeout.
That's how we're doing this. We're going for it on 4th and 4, up 17. I'll do.
Some movement on the line. That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
Okay.
So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. It's up. And it's good. To the 20. He's taken down at the 26. Their last drive ended with an interception. We're about to find out what the defense can do this time.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example.
Come on, just block. Please block. For like 2 seconds. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, give the handoff and it's... His man coverage perfectly reads the freaking curls, dude. I'm over this, man. Why are my guys so inept? I feel like I have to try so hard to do anything. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Oh my god, my guys are bad. Oh my god. Put me out of my misery. How have we won 4 games, dude? Some days we come out and don't even look like we're doing anything, man. Missing every pass, just... Tackle him, dude. You're standing right in front of him. Oh my god.
We're set to get restarted as the offense looks to build on the success of their field goal on the last drive.
What are you doing? Oh my god. You stopped! You stopped and watched him catch it! Oh my god! Oh my lord! Just blitz everyone. I don't care anymore, man. God bless! Oh my god, just stand there and don't even get in your zone. Oh my god. Whatever.
He makes the PAT.
Oh, I'm still have to survive 8 more minutes of this.
Taken at the 5.
giving up a punt return touchdown. I missed a bubble screen. Oh my goodness. My god, there's two people just standing there. What a swing pass, dude. Oh my goodness, get me out of this misery. How's everyone doing today, man? You know, I was having a good day and then I played this game, so I'm letting this run, man. I don't even want to snap it. Let's try a deep curl. Let's see what if I can miss this pass. Can't believe I caught that.
First and 10, ball on the 46. His way to the 46-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
You know, when you have a guy that can grab 5 yards or so consistently, it sure takes some of the pressure off the passing game.
Oh my god, there's no one blocking. Oh!
This defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
From the 41-yard line, second down. And he is drilled at the 47. Play of the series. Oh, Short pass, middle of the field. Well, a nice stop there late in the fourth quarter, but this game, quite frankly, has been over for a long time, and I'm ready for it to end. It's away and it's a booming punt.
This punt bounces. He never bounces. Never bounces back.
I
don't even know if we had 100 yards this game. Probably didn't, probably had like 120.
Some of that earlier because this game is still out of hand. Signals for a fair catch. This one we know is over. It's an opportunity for some subs to play on one side and maybe even play for pride on the other. Nice run there as they work the outside. So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first. under a minute left in the game. Tackle around the 25-yard line.
87 yards. God. Oh my God. I don't even want to. I'm shaking now because of. Oh my gosh. All right, we're playing on to the next game.